They got married early, never had no money. Then when he got laid off, they really hit the skids. He started up his drinking, then they started fighting. He took it pretty badly, she took both the kids. She said, I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die, so watch me walking at the door, at the door, at the door, at the door. She went to her brother's, got a little bower. He went to the nunnery, he stayed about a year. Then he wrote a letter, he said, I wanna see ya. She thought it sounded better, she sent him a confession. Singing like a low-down guitar. He came in on a Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, like he'd just been hit. Did they have a future? Would he know his children? Could he make a picture and get them all a fit? He was shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top. To her, shaking. Silver tongue.